My thoughts exactly. So this is it's so nice to have all you here. This is our little CD release show, and we've been working really hard, and the record has been a long time coming, and I'm so glad that we could all be here. Don't they look spiffy?
Yeah!
Look at them! Woo! So we're just gonna roll through. Who has the record already? So thank you for those of you who figured out how to preemptively get it. And for those of you who are here, there's a fabulous looking gentleman over there selling it.
That would be me.
Where?
So yeah, I'm really, really happy you're here. Thank you.
Yeah.
lovely Grove Miller over here on the keys. Give him it up.
Just Thank you. you up. In case you don't like it, you can watch football over there in the bar. So, I'm gonna have a little fun with this tune. Hope you like it. It's called Bad Time.
Give a little props out there, my bullet horn sound. It's a beautiful thing. And to you all for being here, and to is God. to chill out after melting face. That was rad. Thank you guys. Aren't they spiffy?
I'm like,
that I'm hawking over there. I have these awesome t-shirts. My friend Jesse did these one-of-a-kind screen print t-shirts and button downs and stuff. So if you guys are interested, they're over there. There's a mailing list and of course the CD for your perusal. Everyone good? You guys are cute. I'm not really in the business of doing too many covers, but there's one that I've been into lately. It's a simple little song. I'll do it quick. You guys ever heard of Jenny Lewis? No? Come on. I promise the band will be back here soon. Thank you. talented. It's extraordinary. Joia Wood. Still, I'm gonna do it again.